What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. Today we're going to be doing some agility workouts with this guy right here. Yes, you don't know him. He's never been in one of my videos ever
nope,
before.
Never.
So, ever first time, right? But
yep, first time.
I'm, yep.
I'm a rookie.
Yeah, he's a rookie. But today we're going to be doing some cardio workouts like you guys want me to. So, it involves a mile and a half run and 5 20-yard sprints and 5 40-yard sprints. So, without further ado,
let's get right into it.
Let's go. Forward to the street light. PDA until we're inside. Rain on your windshield, warm in your car. Give me emotion just as you are. Now you know why. Tonight I'll be there. Alright, ready guys? This is called the hip flexor.
The hip flexor, yeah, whoa.
Other way.
Whoa, calm down on him.
Oh, bro. What is it? You're going there?
How suspicious is that? Just fit a camera right through the lens. Feel like we might fall into old ways. There's no need to rectify
what it was when it feels right. I can imagine like, and he's like, what the heck? Is the camera there?
He just looks over. Is that like a pornographer?
I'm gonna show you a tutorial on how to put on a GoPro Hero Black onto your hat. So what you do, step one is you do not put it on backwards. Now you insert this thing into the hole. Insert into hole, like that. Hold down like this. There we go. And then what you do is you insert the GoPro onto the Columbia Sportswear coat hat. Like so.
It has to say Columbia.
It has to say Columbia. Can't say anything else. Freaking Best Pro Shop, not freaking like Menards, not not Lowe's, not Home Depot, not freaking Columbia. Okay. We insert the GoPro onto the hat like so, and bam. My words get lost in translation. Can you feel my frustration? That's it. We got 1.38 miles.
1.38?
Yeah.
Damn.
In about 10 minutes, bro. Alright, boy, good stuff. How was it after, bro? We just got done. How was it?
Still pretty fun. Still thought it was a great run. Definitely felt that breeze.
It was intense.
Very intense. Right when it went to like that last part, we had a sprint.
Yeah, I did. Hey, bro, that's how you get those gains, bro. Yeah, see, we had to sprint like five for like what, like 0.2 miles, I'd say, right? 0.2 miles. 0.2 miles. Yeah, it was intense though, because we got to the sidewalk, we agreed on sprinting at it, dude, and bro, it was much further and much tougher than I thought it'd be. I was like, bro, is the sidewalk ever gonna end, dude? I was like, bro. Hey, right, but good stuff, bro. Good stuff, though. Sure. All right, guys. Now moving on to sprints. Let's go.
Here we go.
Damn, bro. All right, boys. So this is where we're going to be doing sprints now. We're going to do, like, what do you say, like, full this way, and then, like, and then sprint halfway, and then jog this way.
What's full way?
Like from here, from this line here to the other line down there. Screaming at you, but it's like screaming at a wall. My words get lost in translation. Can you feel my frustration?
Yeah.
complete. I mean, how was it?
Fun. Definitely felt a nice little, how can I say it, like a little zap in the legs.
Yeah, right?
A little zap.
Scale 1 to 10, how intense was it?
1 to 10?
Yeah, 1 to 10. 10 being like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna throw up. 1 being like, is that so easy?
Say 7.
7, okay. Here, guys, 7. Woo! I probably say like a 7 too. 7.5, 7?
Yeah.
But imagine this in like the summertime though. It's all hot and humid out there.
Yeah, outside.
Oh, yeah. But you think we're sweating a lot now. Till the summertime though. Woo! Bro, I am definitely feeling that fatigue from yesterday's cardio session. Woo! Man, I need some like pre-workout or bro, something. But a solution for this, what I like to do is if I feel like this tired, I'll obviously take a pre-workout, but I also take this here, the complete cookie, Lays and Larry's. It's obviously not a real cookie, but it just tastes like one. But carbs are pretty high in it, so that's kind of why I'm taking it. Because like my body right now is just like totally just gone, breast fatigued. Woo! Man. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this, and I'll see you guys in the gym. Okay, so here's the deal for today. So since I did like a crap survival today, we're gonna do light on these squats and then probably pretty light on bench because my right wrist is swollen up around the hip. I don't know where from, but that's the plan for today. And so we might have to go light on a lot of stuff today just because of the wrist issue right now. Yeah, and the much needed cookie we got for today, cookie that protein cookie made me feel a little better. But still need this for sure though today. Guys, I'm still feeling that cardio workout from yesterday, dude. That was crazy. Wrist kind of heal up and slow down a little bit. I honestly have no idea how I got bruised, but that being said, we're working to the core because I have been slacking off a little bit with my core. I know I'm cutting. What am I doing? Okay, but anyways, but core, let's go. Alright guys, so the main point concept of this video was to not really skip cardio day and to give you guys a cardio workout to go by, and it's a great workout too. I know you guys will really enjoy it, but I'm gonna wrap the video up here. If you did enjoy it, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. But make sure to have the jaws of life swallow you alive. Nathan, out! We'll be right back.